Hello everyone, today we are going to make face of Ravan. For this I have taken one orange circle, either taken skin color, and I have cut it down crown with golden sheet. You can cut it with any other color. So I have taken one black sheet and cutting mustache on it. Fold it one strip from the center and then draw mustache like this. Then cut down and use safety scissors while cutting. Now draw two circles or ovals from black sheet and cut it down for eyes. Paste it. First, place your all cutting material. You can cut small semicircle from red sheet for lips, or you can directly draw these things with black sketch. You can directly draw eyes, mustaches and lips with your colored sketch. Here you can place crown. You can decorate crown yourself. You can paste buttons. You can paste lace on it. Or you can use any other different color for crown. Take any other color for dress, it's your choice. If you want to draw that, you can. Cut it down and paste face of Ravana on it. Now going to cut hairs of Ravan. Here I have taken again black sheet and draw that curved line here. Again telling you, take safety scissors for cutting. I have made Ravan with full body, so if you want to go for that, you can. Or if you want to make face of Ravan, then it is okay. You can paste this face on any stick and make your own Ravan. Now I am applying glue here for pasting white part. You can apply, you can paste googly eyes as well. Again, if you want to cut out eyebrows from black sheet, you can, or you can make it directly with marker. So our Ravan is ready, and paste it on any stick or on anything.